in the name of the greatest people that have ever trod this earth, I draw the line in the dust and toss the gauntlet before the feet of tyranny.
Merchants are dead.
But get out of my ring. Now. Now. For everyone here, and as we call it, Brooks Logan, thank you, Carbon Hill. You are all about to witness where the power lies. Tonight, you are all part of history. It's about every single one of you. It's about every single one of you here, even this diabetic retard in the front row. It's about you. How does it feel? Tell me, how does it feel to be in the presence of greatness?
This is what you all waited for. 7 days. 7 days since I warned you all. A foretelling, foreshadowing, if you will. You see, it appears that certain individuals took the wrong time frame to come to their senses. Because the time of end is near. I told you all that there was a judgment coming upon each and every one of you, and no one cares whether you like it or not. It was foretold a long, long time ago. People of our ilk were young when time was old. It appears that no matter what is at hand, no matter the cosmos, the galaxies, the quasars, any species, any empire, any time, there is but one constant.
Care this world.
Blow. Oh my goodness, Max and Michelle, we've never seen it coming. Rebecca King better get out of the ring. I don't think Rebecca King realized you're the biggest. She can't the hell
came from the 800-pound Superwoman show.
What kind of company would this be allowed to go on? In what kind of business can the employees just viciously attack the owner? This is ridiculous.
And this is the rest of
it.
And as you see, laying right there in the middle of the ring.
If we can't let
unbelievable. And Wicked Nemesis.
How do you like that, Max? How do you like that?
Max,
how do you like that?
David Tass!
It's not on.
You watch me in the MOD way! You can kiss the ring!
If you do, you gotta pick me up.
I'll just follow you.
Okay, that works.
Sabotage of motive, pushing out.